I dare you to send this to your mom.